minute I get up that long, long flight from America to Italy, I go to the nearest television station and I listen to Represent, number one. Peace.
Yo, Rappresenta, siamo qui questa sera al Night Café, un posto dove c'è della buona musica. Sono venuto qui per caso e qui incontro uno dei godfather dell'hip hop, Grandmaster Flash. Hey, what's up, Flash?
Hey, what's going on, man? How you doing, man? It's a pleasure to be doing this for the lovely people out there in Italy. I've been out there, it's a beautiful, beautiful country. And the force of hip hop is very strong out there. Appreciate it.
Yo, what we want to know, when Flash is going to come back to Italy?
Well, when you call, I will come running, that's a promise. I'll come. I'll be there, spinning on the wheels of steel, for sure.
Let us hear the new advent of Grandmaster Flash.
You know it, baby, you know it.
So, anything new about a new project, new records, or production?
Okay, well, actually, when I just got contracted by a radio station to play, it's called WBLS. I play Monday through Thursday, 5 to 6. I play all the old school stuff. And on Saturdays, I play the new school stuff. And I just got a deal with Touchtone Pictures to do a story of my life. It's called Wheels of Steel. That'll be out summer 96. And I just finished building up a 24-track recording studio. So things are looking good.
So I think like soon we're going to hear a lot about Grandmaster Flash. It was about time that Flash got a show on the radio station. We were all waiting for that.
Yeah, it's like, you know, when I see it, it's like I thank God for me being able to come back out and show people the old school, because a lot of times when I walk down the streets, they say, you're a legend, and this and that. A lot of times, legends, they die young, you know what I mean? And I thank God that I'm here to see my seed that I planted grow so big. It's really beautiful.
Yeah, that's right. Like you see, like today the old school flavor is coming right back. I remember last year on The Source, it was a very good special on you, Bambada and Cool DJ Herc. And now, you know, I can see Bambada's got his own show on the radio station. You got your own show on the radio station. Cool Herc seems to produce two records in Germany. And like basically the old school is coming back right, live and direct.
See, what's happening is people, as opposed to somebody else telling history, people want to know his story. Only I can tell my story, you know what I'm saying? Only Herc can tell his story. Only Van can tell his story. And what it's we got for, you know what I mean?
That's amazing. We missed you at the Zulu Nation anniversary, but we're very happy to find you here tonight. So, you know, we just have that fast interview for the people out there in Italy.
Well, much love to Africa Bambada, but my radio station had me tied up doing some things. And I couldn't get away. I tried my best to get away. Bam, I love you. You know, and I know it went up well. I heard it went up very, very, very well. And I will be here the next time. Promise.
Okay. That was Grandmaster Flash out live on Represent.
Okay. You know it, baby. Much love.
Thanks. Grandmaster Flash.
All right.